Hello everyone, I did my bicycle exercising and actually I was enjoying this beautiful sunny weather by, you know, walking actually around. So I'm in a park now. It's amazingly crowded, so actually it's good to see so many people here. As you can see, I can see at least almost 300 people in this park right now, and that's amazing to see. So I was trying to find out what's the reason, and then they told me it's a Pokemon Go actually. So all these people are actually playing games, so but they're outside exercising. So I want to say hi to one of them, see how it's doing. Hi, are you also playing the Pokemon game right now?
Yeah.
So I just want to say hi. You know, I have some followers online.
I know.
But, you know, thank you so much. So it is crazy. I mean, at least 300 people outside right now.
At least.
And I you know, work out every weekend here. And amazing to see all these people outside.
Oh, yeah.
How long have you been playing this game?
About 7 months.
7 months. Yeah. And how do you like it?
Good.
So you prefer the one that's called Pokemon Go? Like you go outside, you play?
Outside, walk around, yeah.
So how long this is taking today? Like how long does it take to this game?
Around 3 hours.
That's awesome. So it keeps everyone here 3 hours in this spot and do the game.
Yeah.
And but actually, that's looking great exercise, actually.
Yeah,
I hope you enjoy. I just want to say and ask to see how you feel.
Thank
you.
Good luck.
Bye-bye. Thanks.
I just saw a guy playing Pokemon Go with two phones.
Yes, like you say. And, you know, it's crazy, crazy exercising. And they just told me it takes them 3 hours to exercise. And I mean, to finish the game, and that's actually makes it great, great exercising.
Oh, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the park video. I'm sorry about the end. I did not mean that to happen. The kid just started chasing my body.
I know, but you were...
The angry mob.
I was...
It's people...
But I was just sharing with our followers the Pokemon Go game to see how many people are outside. And as you guys can see, it's awesome.
What date is it? I think it's like January 15th.
Yes.
January 15th, 2019. That's the day. If you're watching this video today, go.
Yeah.
Go to this location. This location. It's in New Jersey. Go catch a million Pokemon.
Okay. As you can see, people have crazy, crazy things. But you know, it's great exercise. And as you can see, and I'm seeing people with actually two phones, and they're playing with two phones actually. I saw one with the iPod, and the other hand, they had actually phone. So
it's
I don't know the reason.
I didn't know Pokemon Go was this popular. I thought it got like old.
Yeah, you choose.
No, Pokemon Go did not get old.
Okay. So as you can see, I'm seeing here this guy. Hey, how are you? I hope I'm not bothering you. So you have two phones?
Yeah.
How is that possible? How do you play this game with two phones? Well, you have two different accounts? How does it work?
My brother's account.
Okay.
He's working.
So. All right.
Yeah, just one on each hand.
How long have you been doing this, Pokemon Go?
Since it started.
What is that? When did they start it?
July 2017.
Oh, look at
2016.
Yeah. Awesome. Then enjoy your game, okay?
You.
Bye-bye. So, guys, it's beautiful outside. And as you can see, this Pokemon Go thing that makes all these people outside exercising for 3 hours. I think it's a very good idea to go on with it. So I hope everybody enjoys their time and enjoys their weekend. And talk to you soon. Bye-bye.